Hi, boys and girls. Beckman Creek Bobcats. I'm so excited to see you come back to school. I'm Miss Sproul. I'm your principal. And we are looking forward to welcoming each one of you back very, very soon. See you soon.
Hi, everyone. I'm Nurse Mary. I'm your school nurse here at Beckman Creek, and I am so excited to see you guys very, very soon.
Buses will drop off students on the school side of the street near the crosswalk by the bike rack. Beckman Creek staff will be present to guide students. Kindergarten through third grade students will follow their grade-specific color-coded pathways toward the back of the school through the playground gate and to their classroom's exterior doors. Fourth and fifth grade students will follow their grade-specific color-coded pathways in front of the school, leading them to their classroom's exterior doors. At dismissal, Beckman Creek staff members will escort students from their classroom's exterior doors to the buses. While on the Beckman Creek campus, please make sure to always wear your mask and maintain 6 feet social distancing between family groups. Fourth and fifth grade students will cross at the main crosswalk before turning left to follow the grade-specific color-coded path on the ground, leading them to their classroom's exterior doors. Kindergarten through third grade students will be crossing at the crosswalk near the bike racks. Please note, caregivers will not be allowed to cross the crosswalk. They will remain on the field side of the street. Beckman Creek staff members will be present to guide your student the rest of the way. Maintaining 6 feet of social distance, kindergarten through third grade students will follow the grade-specific color-coded pathways painted on the ground, leading them through the gate of the playground area and to their classroom's exterior doors at the back of the school. At dismissal, only after the buses have departed the school campus, kindergarten through third grade students, being picked up by a walking caregiver, will be escorted to the front of the school by their teacher. They will follow the same grade-specific color-coded pathways that they used at arrival. Each kindergarten through third grade class will have a designated location in the front of the school to wait to be picked up. Students in fourth and fifth grade who are walking independently will be dismissed by their teacher from their classroom's exterior door after the school buses have left the Beckman Creek campus. They will be expected to follow their grade-specific color-coded path, leave their masks on, and remain social distance from peers while leaving the school. Walking caregivers who are picking up their students are required to wear a mask and will remain on the field side of the street while waiting for their student. Please be mindful to maintain 6 feet of social distance between yourself, other waiting caregivers, and students. Once the student's teacher has acknowledged the caregiver's arrival, they will release the student to cross the main crosswalk. Please encourage your student to always follow the guidance of the crosswalk staff for safe crossing. Please wear your mask and maintain social distance from other family groups while walking away from the school. For driving caregivers who are dropping off students in grades kindergarten through third grade, or if you are dropping off students in both the kindergarten through third grade age group and the fourth, fifth grade age group, turn right at the school entrance and stop along the red curb near the field. Please pull as far forward as possible to ensure space for additional cars. When possible, caregivers, please remain in your car while the student exits. If your student requires your assistance, please wear a mask and be mindful of cars waiting behind you. Fourth and fifth grade students who are dropped off by the field will cross the street using the main crosswalk and follow grade-specific color-coded painted pathways toward their classroom's exterior doors. Kindergarten through third grade students will maintain 6 feet of social distance as they walk to the crosswalk by the bike racks and wait for the crosswalk staff before safely crossing to continue toward the back of the school, following grade-specific color-coded pathways. Once your student has exited the car, carefully pull forward and out of the drop-off lane. Kindergarten through third grade students will follow their color-coded pathways all the way to their classroom's exterior doors. Beckman Creek staff will be helping guide students along the way. While driving away, please avoid making a U-turn. Instead, drive into the parking lot and around before exiting the school. Please be patient and mindful as there will be buses dropping off students, fellow caregivers dropping off students, and students crossing all near the same area. We want to help everyone feel and be safe. If you are dropping off a fourth or fifth grade student only, you may turn left on your way into the school and pull up to the curb on the school side of the street to drop off your student. Please pull as far forward as possible to allow other cars to drop off students as well. Please remain in your car as your student exits. Students will then follow their color-coded pathway to their classroom's exterior doors. Please note, caregivers will not be allowed to cross to the school side of the street. We are encouraging caregivers to utilize the drive-through drop-off and pick-up lanes instead of parking and getting out of the car. As you drive away, please drive around the back of the parking lot and then turn right to exit the school. At dismissal, after buses have departed the school campus, kindergarten through third grade students being picked up by a driving caregiver will be escorted to the front of the school by their teacher. They will follow the same grade-specific color-coded pathways that they used at arrival. Each kindergarten through third grade class will have a designated location in the front of the school to wait to be picked up. To pick up a kindergarten through third grade student, please drive around the parking lot and pull up to the curb in front of the school on the school side of the street. Please drive as far forward to the crosswalk area as possible. With a mask on, please get out of your car, but stay with your car. Once your student's teacher acknowledges you, they will release your student to the car. As you drive away, please follow the guidance of the crosswalk staff. When picking up a fourth or fifth grade student only, you may turn left into the school and pull up to the curb on the school side of the street. Please pull as far forward as possible to allow room for additional cars. With your mask on, please get out of your car and stay with your car while you wave to your student's teacher. Students will be waiting with their teachers outside of their classroom's exterior doors. When the teacher acknowledges your arrival, they will release your student to the car. After your student is safely secured in your car, please drive around the back of the parking lot before turning right to exit the school.